sister asked me if I will score smack off.
Ah! Good evening, sir.
How you doing? Hey, so how does a man get to the highest stakes table?
You talk to me.
Well, I'm feeling especially lucky today.
You're always welcome here.
Excuse me, miss. Where can I find the high stakes table?
Just over there. That's Mr. Yar's domain.
This is weak tea, motherfuckers. Weak tea!
You ladies ready to lose your money?
What? Who are you? I don't know you. Get lost.
Mr. Yar, is it? Is that the way you talk to Sun On Yi?
I don't care about no Sun On Yi. Only money talks at this table.
Then let's get the conversation going.
Have a seat. I enjoy watching people lose.
You want a game? Shit. Too bad. You want a game? Too bad. You're not so lucky, friend. Oh.
Let's make it interesting. What are you bet against a hot Russian blonde?
A blonde?
Yeah. Got this girl over at K-Bar. Very hot. And she's, you might say, in my debt. You win this hand, I deliver her to you.
You crazy? You want to bet a girl? What am I going to do with her if I win her?
She's illegal, no papers. You can do anything you want with her.
Oh, yeah? All right, brother. K-Bar has the hottest girls in the city, and I could use another blonde. Besides, I'm feeling lucky. Too bad for you. Bring the girl to the docks at Central. Come play again. Maybe next time I win twins.
Liana, it's Wei.
Did you find her?
Not yet, but I found a man who may have her.
What are you going to do next?
I arranged for him to take another girl. I'll follow him and see if he leads us to Katushka.
That other girl, you're talking about me, aren't you?
Yes. You ready?
Yes.
Now I'm gonna put a tracking device on you. I should be able to follow you wherever you go.
Okay.
You nervous?
A little.
Look, I'll be behind you the whole way.
Thanks, Wei. I really appreciate the help. I know Katushka will too. Nobody else there looks out for girls like us. It's good to know we have you on our side.
This your friend?
Uh-huh. I told her you'd help her sort out that immigration problem.
Oh yeah, we'll sort that out. Come on, honey.
I'll get you out of here, all right? Relax.
Yeah, we're okay. Can you get us out of here?
Maybe. Give me a second.
Like the others, Wei. There's something about you.
You better keep a low profile for a while.
Wei is the most decent gangster I know. I told you he would save us.
We snatched up Fisherman Lai and his entire gang, plus 22 women they were holding in two other locations. This is one of those cases nobody was paying attention to. If you hadn't cracked it, every one of those girls would have been forced into prostitution. Or worse. You've made a real difference, Officer Shen. Thanks. That's the last file I have open. I won't need you again for a while. Keep safe, Wei. And good luck.